Wilkerson Wynn, who was probably one of the best orators, scholars, activists, not only of his time, but of all time in American history. And if you're here today and you don't know who Paul Robeson is, you need to go back and talk to your teachers and professors about why they didn't tell you about American history completely and fully. Paul Robeson is incredibly important. When we're talking about debate, this is a person that we should know at the forefront. I'm also glad to be here because Howard University is here, right? And I'm completely not biased at all. One of the biggest and baddest HBCUs on the planet, Howard University. I would never be the person who I am today if it wasn't for Howard University, good and bad, by the way. But, you know, Howard University produces scholars, and you'll see today, which I believe will be an incredible scholarly match between two great institutions here in the city of Newark. I'm glad that we're doing this at this time to let people know that we need to debate ideas. Ideas are incredibly important. These are the things that we need to move our community, move our country forward, to transform it into a place that I believe we've been trying to move this country into for a very, very long time. I think lately, ideas have been getting less important. Content has been less important than style. And now, I think with you young people, it's important to bring content back. The ideas are incredibly important, and I know today you'll see these two universities battle it out in the realm of ideas. So I wish you both luck, both institutions luck today, and thank you for coming to the great and beautiful city of Newark. God bless you.